Ragic has made designing a database form as intuitive as possible. For this tutorial, I will create a simple product sheet to show you how simple it is. For instance, if I have a lot of products, I can design a sheet to record all products' details. After completing the sheet design, we can add new entries to help us record every product number, name, category, and price. Let's get started. First, create a new tab, which acts like a folder that stores your sheets. Add a new sheet called Products under this tab. This is the form page. You can click on Quick Template to get started quickly if what you wanted to create is available as a template. Today, I will create a new sheet from scratch. Let's just close this. In Ragic, you can simply create a field by clicking on the blue cell and type in the field name. If I create a product sheet, usually the first field is going to be the product number, which helps us to identify a product. Click on any other cell or press Enter, and you have created a field. Type in the field name to create all the fields needed on the sheet, such as product name, category, and price. When I start typing the field name, Ragic will create a field header and a blank space at the right for users to enter field values. After entering the field names, we should select their field types. The product number field is set as a free text field without any special format. If I want the field to generate a unique value automatically, I would select the auto-generate field type. This field type will ask Ragic to automatically generate a unique ID every time we add new entries. We can also define how the unique IDs are formatted. For instance, I chose this format over here, which means my first number will be 00001, second will be 00002. And if I choose other formats, the number format will be changed. Here are some examples for us to see how the actual values will look like. The name field is already set as free text field, which means you can enter any words or symbols. You may have many different product name formats, so we can keep this field type and not change anything here. And the category field is already set as selection field. In Ragic, when you type in the field name, Ragic will try to automatically set the field type for you based on the field name you entered. If I enter category as the field header, the field type is then set as selection field automatically. When entering the value in a record, we could choose the category from the selections we add in the box. For stationery stores, they may have pens, notebooks, cards, storage, gifts, and many other categories. Same as the category field, Ragic automatically sets the price field as a money field. For numeric fields, we can select a format. I've selected the format with a dollar sign and it will round to 2 decimal places. When you're done, click Save and exit the design mode. Click New to add a new entry. And because we've already chosen the right field types, it speeds up data entry and helps users avoid making mistakes. The system has already generated a product number for this entry according to the format I chose. I can start with the name field and then click on the category field in which you'll see the drop-down menu to be able to select the product category. I can then enter the price and Ragic will format it according to your design. Click Save when you are done. Try adding more entries. All the entries will show up on the listing page. Click on any row and you'll be able to view the entry's details on its form page. We have many different tutorials for more advanced functions, such as setting access rights, approvals, barcodes, mail merge, and so on. To get more information, subscribe to our channel and tap on the bell icon for the latest videos. If you have any questions, leave your comments below.